I know the man said this shit all the time, but this is probably one of the fucking best shows on this fucking tour. That's for sure. I'd like to fill you in on you guys a little something. When we started this tour, all the way up in Brisbane, during our set, unfortunately, a girl had an epileptic fit, I believe, and she almost lost her life. It was a very, very traumatic moment for us as a band. Nothing like that has ever happened to us at one of our shows, and it was absolutely horrifying. But luckily, she made it out alive. The ambulance came, and she's still with us here today. Just use that as a reminder, make sure you're taking care of each other out there. I know it's heavy music, you know, I know everyone is fucking trying to have fun and be all tough and stuff, but make sure just you're taking care of each other out there, guys. This next song, make sure you share that around the world. This next song goes out to that girl, John Quantum Flux.